Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. We only need one kill today, so I got a comment asking me to increase the volume of my voice recordings, which I can't really do, but I reduced the value or the volume of the game. So hopefully that achieves the desired result. Let me know what you think. Or if there are any other changes you'd like me to make. I also recently added a de-essing filter. That was about a week ago, I think. So hopefully that should make the quality of my voice a little more pleasant. Yeah, if there's anything about my videos that you'd like changed, just leave a comment and let me know. Or, you want me to go back to how it was before. Can also tell me that. I'm open to pretty much any and all feedback. Cool. Still waiting on that. kind of seeing how the sound works. I just realized that this mining sound is actually in stereo, depending on the orientation of the camera. That's kind of interesting. Hey, lucky us.
Asteroid is depleted.
All right, well, that's convenient. There's an ice fleet going. Can I even do ice? I don't think I can. Nope. That requires Omega. Well, maybe sometime in the future we can do that.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Drive active.
Ourselves a little extra cash.
Is depleted.
Guns are in. Let's go.
Permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay, so Moonin is a heavy assault cruiser. In fact, I just lost one of those on another character. Because I got a little careless running in Abyssal. So that's annoying. But since that's a T2 ship, I'm not going to be flying it on this character anytime soon, so I'll probably keep that one for sale. And I think that's going to be it for me today. Let's see, we'll spend our points. Let's double check where we're at. So, two more mining agent missions. And then we are done with this task. And actually completely done with the industrialist tasks. So, hopefully we'll finish that up tomorrow. And then we can move on to, let's see. Go back to exploration, right? So we've got advanced hacking, advanced navigation. We've got gas sites. I was thinking I might actually try a little bit of gas huffing. So essentially that means scanning down sites in low sec and going in with a venture to suck up all that gas. Or, well, whatever I can fit into a venture anyway. So yeah, anyway, that's my plan. After that, maybe we'll do a couple more of those long range runs to Nullsec, right? Because we've got hack Nullsec containers, and we've got our advanced navigation, right? Visit different Nullsec systems. So, yeah. That's our plan for, I don't know, next couple weeks, I guess, probably. But anyway, that's it for me today. So until next time, have a good one.